Hi, my name is Vidyut and I'm from Takachar, and we enable farmers to get more value from their waste crop residues and prevent open burning of those residues that causes pollution. We have built a technology that enables that and upgrades these residues to a form that enables it to be used as feedstock for many industries, such as for producing power, solid fuel and chemicals.
The technology is based on oxygen-linked torrefaction, which requires no external heat input or fuel for the reactor, and it's autothermal and self-sustainable.